I can put my phone to silent, though. That might help.
It might. It might not. You never know.
That's true.
Okay. Kind of a skeleton crew here today, but we are going to react to a scene from Kiladi 420. Not that kind of 420. As far as I know, there's nothing in the plot description, I'll tell you that much. So this is an Akshay Kumar film, of course.
Nice.
You can tell because the word Kiladi's in the title, but it's not, like, clearly a Hindi dub of a Telugu film. They keep doing that to Telugu movies.
All right.
So, this is just a hot air balloon stunt.
Okay.
I think it might be something like the Jackie Chan Armor of God thing. I'm not sure. Villain has clearly grabbed his girlfriend and taken her away on a hot air balloon.
Yeah, but not well. Oh, okay. I'm afraid to ask the obvious question. Okay, that's how he's going to get up to the hot air balloon. Oh my gosh. This is the best Uber I've ever seen.
I hope the movie established ahead of time that he knows this guy.
I hope not. I hope he's just like, hey, can I get that up to the hot air balloon? Sure. I'll drop you off and go dust my crops. That sounds like a bad euphemism.
Huh?
Dust my crops.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about what he said.
No.
Yeah.
Balloon rides would be awesome, but I'm also terrified of, like, unsecured heights.
I just think I'd be bored.
Oh my.
That, on the other hand, I think I'd be bored for.
Yes! That is a great reaction.
I'll be honest with you, I was wondering what that was doing on top of the plane, and now I know.
Oh, that is just a good reaction of, like, I thought I had gotten away, but this man's just flying up to me on a propeller.
Like, yeah, biplane. Not the best projection I've ever seen.
No, but again, with this going on, I'll forgive it.
Yeah. They did just strap their star to a biplane.
Yeah, I was just thinking, like, there's... He's just up there.
Yeah. Although I wish this was shot when they had, like, drones, so they could have just, like, had one go, like, right past his face.
Oh my gosh. I'll be honest, I would have taken the jacket off by now. It seems to be more of a parachute than anything.
Yeah. Okay, how much of this are they gonna do?
Oh man.
That was. I mean, that could be anywhere. Okay. Again, that could be anywhere.
True, but.
But no, that's on a real hot air balloon.
Yes,
yeah,
it is.
That is very high up. Yeah. That shot, maybe not so much, but that one, definitely.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh. Just freaking him up.
Yeah, just, you go through all that, yeah, you are just gonna...
yeah.
Shit.
Also, there's no room there.
Yeah. I actually like that. All they can do is beat the shit out of each other. There's no room for anything else.
I now just want to watch a wrestling match where they're like, it's a three-legged race, but they just have to pin the other guy. Like, one of each wrestler's legs are tied to each other.
Jesus.
Oh, well, he's dead.
Yeah.
I land in water. It's fine.
That's how it ends.
Honestly, I'd like the next cut to just be him in the water. It's just red.
That or just the clothes. Where did he go? Disintegrated.
When you said wrestling match, I thought you were going to say that they should do him in hot air balloons.
Yeah.
And that seems like the kind of thing WCW would have done back in the 90s, but I don't think it would have been a good idea.
True. I just meant like one where they can't get away from each other. They're literally just hip to hip.
Oh, you're talking about Zarm.
What is this?
You never heard of Zarm?
No.
Extreme arm wrestling.
Oh.
They strap their arms together, and then it's basically just an MMA fight, but over a table.
Oh my god.
Yeah, if you can manage to get your leg up there, you can kick the guy.
Incredible. Meanwhile,
it's terrible, of course.
Meanwhile, this hot air balloon scene.
Yeah, that was great.
That was awesome. Memorable, fun.
Mm-hmm. And some really good stunts mixed in there.
Exactly. You can pick apart some of the shots, but also the overall scene is just cool.
Yeah, definitely.